Listen, I'll let you look at it, but you know it's going to hurt me right here, right? Okay, take a look. I told you it's the Queen of Hearts. Well, I'm trying to tell you. Hey, what's happening, everybody? My name is Magic Ballet, here to talk to you about Colossal Lizard. This is the ultimate invisible deck slash blank deck slash printed card, ultimate prediction card. Imagine this. A deck is in full view. They can stare at it. I tell the spectator to look at it the whole time because I do not switch the deck. The spectator names a card, any card. I just want you to name a card. Queen of Hearts. I didn't know you were going to say Queen of Hearts, right? Right? You could have said any card. This is the Queen of Hearts right here. Now, don't look at this card. Don't look at this card, all right? But if I told you that that was the Queen of Hearts, that probably wouldn't impress you at all, would it? Because you told me what to look for, right? That's why I don't want you to look at that. I'd much rather you look at the rest of the pack. All blank, except for the Queen of Hearts. You don't have to look at it. We just work on the honor code here. You just have to trust that that's a Queen of Hearts. Isn't that amazing?
Wait, so it
is. Listen, I'll let you look at it, but you know it's going to hurt me right here, right? Okay, take a look. I told you it's the Queen of Hearts. Well, I'm trying to tell you.
They can now examine everything. I've done this trick 1,000 times in the trenches, completely surrounded. It is always, always a heavy hitter. There is no deck switch. There's minimal handling. This is Colossal Lizard.